It's Denver, Colorado. Then I'm gonna go to Salt Lake City in Utah, and then head down to California, get some sun. 20 minutes later and I'm done. I was like, wow. I don't really have a good experience with Broker's Law, but this one is awesome so far. Wow, that's pretty cool.
Midnight in Montgomery, Silver Eagle, Lonely Road, is on my way for a big New Year's Eve show. Stop for just a minute, see a friend outside of town. Put my collar up, I found his name, felt the wind die down. And a drunk man in a cowboy hat took me by surprise, wearing shiny boots, a nudie suit, and haunted eyes. Said, friend, it's good to see you. It's nice to know you care. Then the wind picked up, he was gone. Was he ever really there? 'Cause it's midnight in Montgomery, just hear that whippoorwill, see the stars. He's always singing there. Well, I climbed back on that eagle, one last look around. Red tail lights, shadow moves slow across the ground. And off somewhere, a midnight train slowly passing by. I could hear that whistle blowing. I'm so lonesome I could cry.
I'm not a happy driver, not at all. I'm here in Denver, Colorado, and I was actually hoping I can accelerate my deliveries because they really stretched out in time, but I just realized it's not gonna happen. This place, my appointment was like 9 o'clock in the morning. I got here like 7:30, and they gave me a door 9 o'clock sharp. It's been 2 hours and I'm still here. So I went inside after a little bit and asked them if I can pull out of the door because my reefer is actually screaming. It's working on a high speed all the time. And they said no. So I was like, thanks a lot, you people. Not happy. Finally, I'm done. Can't believe this place. Okay, Salt Lake City next.
Sauroma daje як обичина.
Inside the building, that's the policy. So just deliver my stuff, it's 9 hours later. At least my delivery was really quick. Stop at 3 o'clock afternoon, so I got a few hours to get there, and I hope I'm gonna get rid of that load today finally. But we'll see.
Thank you. bongi yogamba paiwa madali wati wapua go ibera bawa wago chibongi yogamba paiwa madali wati wapua go ibera bawa.
Woo! Guess what? I'm here in Compton, California. The first place they took me earlier. I'm like, wow. And you probably wonder what's this. I guess a lot of California places came up with this vest thing, so you have to wear it. Green and orange thing when you not in the truck, so they gave me a door right away, and we're trying to get there, busy place, but it looks like this is gonna be a quick one.
Email. We're proud to offer our carrier superior communication and service. We vow to provide you with upfront, honest communication and to serve you with the highest standards of integrity, respect, and professionalism. We work very hard to keep you loaded and on the road, with more than 8,000 loads moving each week across the United States and Canada. Ask us how you can begin to haul for TQL. Thank you for your hard work and patience. We'll be with you in a moment.
Come on, you people.
Thank you for calling Total Quality Logistics. At TQL, we're committed to offering our customers and carriers the best...
We are currently experiencing a high volume of calls. Please continue to hold for the next available team member. Thank you.
Professionals on staff, you're guaranteed live, over-the-phone help 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. For the quickest service, please have your MC number or the name of your logistics account executive ready. Thank you for your patience. A TQL member will be with you shortly.
This is Melanie. I'm going to help you.
Hello, this is Alicia, LNA Transport. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Good, thanks. I'm in Riverside in California. I got TQL number if you need it. I mean, PO number, I'm sorry.
No, your last drop.
Yeah, I just need a contract for a lumper, please.
How much?
115.
Okay, let me give you a 6-digit code to write on the top of that receipt.
Mm-hmm.
470-715. 715,
okay.
What's the reefer set to?
10 below.
Okay.
Hey, this is Dan. What can I do for you?
Hello, this is Alicia, LNA Transport. Just got unloaded in Riverside, California.
Unloaded at Riverside?
Yes, sir. Do you need a load number or anything like this? Or?
No, I got you right here. What do you got that reefer running at?
10 below. I mean, it was, because it's empty right now.
Are you there? You said 0 degrees?
No, I said 10 below, but I said it was, because it's empty right now.
Gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, we can still light the house.
Okay.
You know how we do it over here. Okay, clean bills?
Yes, and everything is good. My dispatcher will fax it over to you tomorrow. Yes, I did call before for the comp check. It was $115. Anyhow, I'm done. It's 8 o'clock at night in California, and I'm just trying to figure out where the hell I'm gonna park. But I just showed you a piece of trucking, that kind of trucking like I don't really do every day, and you could see I was a little bit frustrated during this trip, but I guess it's just like every job. Some days are good, some days are worse, and I guess I'm really not used to it. Those food places, they get rules and regulations and stuff like that, but it's okay. So tomorrow I will have a day off, and Friday I'm gonna load the load back east, and that's it. So I keep on trucking.